Hi, my name is PC Gordon. I work within Harm Prevention Cybercrime. We work alongside numerous partners, including Substance Harm Prevention. We assist in raising awareness of emerging cyber risks and trends, one of these being illegal drugs. People obtaining drugs online is an ever-increasing problem these days, especially when they're buying from the dark web. In short, purity levels of these drugs may be far higher, which may cause the overdose or death. In short, you don't know what you're buying.